Halloween. For some, a night of trick-or-treat, others, a remembrance of the dead. Most common in previous variations of the festivity. Every year, this street used to be a thriving location for the trick-or-treat, but now, it's dead as the costumes worn. In this documentary, we ask important questions about Halloween. Is it still relevant in this day and age? Let's find out.
Halloween was originally called All Hallows' Eve, meaning the day before All Hallows' Day, and is a yearly tradition celebrated on the 31st of October around the world. Its roots date back to a pagan festival of ancient Ireland known as Samhain, said to have marked the end of summer and the onset of winter, and was celebrated with feasting, bonfires, sacrificial offerings, and a homage to the dead. According to Irish mythology, Samhain was a time when the doorways to the other worlds opened.
The inclusion of trick or treat in the festivity is still a mystery, and to hopefully receive some answers, we're going to a local costume shop.
Hi, I'm Faith from Stone the Craze. This is a That's a Dress shop. At the moment, we're doing a lot of Halloween. Yeah, costumes, wigs, accessories.
Is your job, like, this time of year difficult? Like, quite busy?
Yeah, really busy. Get loads of people in.
Do you celebrate Halloween yourself?
Not really. Yeah, well, I'm so tired from here that I never go out afterwards. So I've had everybody doing all these costumes for everybody else and go home, I just want to go to sleep.
In terms of age, when do you think it's acceptable, like, to stop going trick-or-treating?
I don't know, it depends. On who you say, if it's in your neighbourhood and you will do it every year, then with your friends. It depends on if they're friends that you go and knock on doors to or whatever. So probably I would say 14 if you don't know them, but then older if your friends might.
What would you say is like the most popular item like you'd sell?
Zombies. Are really popular at the moment. They're the in thing, zombies. Witches have gone out the door a bit now. All the kids want to be zombies. It's quite hard with the kids' costumes because they don't become that gruesome. The kids want to be gruesome these days.
Halloween is starting to make some sense. But now that I know what children aim to achieve from trick-or-treat, I must find out what else is done for the festivity and what people of a certain religion think of Halloween. Luckily, I have found a Christian mother who's holding a Halloween party.
Trick-or-treat!
Trick-or-treat!
Can you explain to me why you threw a Halloween party this year?
Well, as they incorporated it into the curriculum at school, the children really wanted to join in. So what we did was we had a Halloween party here, so they were in the safe environment, and we knocked on the next door neighbour's door. And Yeah, we just had a tea party.
Can you tell me like the original alternative you would do instead of having Halloween?
Well, we would have normally have a light party instead of the trick or treat and celebrate it that way. Have a light party.
What is a light party?
It's to celebrate Jesus.
Can you tell us what goes on in a light party?
What they do in a light party is they light candles, do craft, and they do like little activities, which is fun for the children. They try and get lots of children involved, so to spread the word.
What are your beliefs on Halloween?
Well, my beliefs on Halloween is obviously it's some kind of egging. It's also witches and scary sort of things, and a lot of children get freaked out by that, very scared. And also, my beliefs, being a Christian, we were brought up not to believe in that. So,
do you know of any Christians from church or, just the local area that go and do Halloween?
No, I don't know of any.
Why do you think that is?
Obviously, because they stay clear of it. They're in a community where they just celebrate having the light parties.
What sort of age do you think is like the cut-off for going out trick-or-treating for like kids and like teenagers and stuff?
Probably when they hit about 13.
What do you think that is?
Because then it could get a bit dangerous and silly.
Do you think like there's a lot more crime around this time of year for like with egging and stuff?
Yeah.
And do you think people take trick-or-treating, the word term trick-or-treat, more serious?
Yeah, I think they do it as some older kids would probably do it, so they could as a joke. And I think obviously some people feel vulnerable in their homes, so like the elderly, they don't really want to open the doors to teenagers. They could be in a gang or anything.
Have you dressed up for Halloween before?
I have. I have dressed up for Halloween. It was a very long time ago before I became Christian.
What sort of costumes did you wear, or what was a favourite you did?
I dressed up as a witch and went out round the town on Halloween with my sisters.
Now I know what Christianity's attitudes are to the festivity and about the alternative light party, many of my questions about Halloween have now been answered.
Now, Halloween is finally over and it makes some sense to me, but the UK isn't as enthusiastic as America about Halloween. And why do we support it? To continually give experience and education to our children. Thank you for watching.
Trick or treat, have a nice day, and all of you at Wesley's College. Yeah.